What's up, guys? Yamcha here, and today we're doing Shovel Knight Shovelpup Let's Play. Last episode, we did Clockwork Tower, and we fought the Mysterious Knight. Today, we are going to be doing the Flying Machine, and if we get an item, we can do Frigid Flight. And let's get started. I am ready. And also, last episode, we finally got 100 magic, which is great, because that can be hugely helpful for us. Alright. Oh, they break. Alright. Oh. But. Check it. How do you get the chest? Just like a... Ah! Made it. Was not worth. You. Ah! Suck. No! I got all the way to the other floor and I fall. I am the best! Oh, you suck. You kidding? Doing all this again. Oh my god, it stink. Alright. You. I made it. Oh. Ew. You. Having a magic off. I win. I'm the best. Oh, what the heck? Oh, there's wind. I can see secrets back here. That's kind of worth. Yeah. You butt. You die. Thank you. And I'm out. There we go. Checkpoint Arena. Yeah. Why aren't you dead? Go away. Man. What I think I need right now is some health. Cannonballs. I guess I just dodge them. Oh. Yeah, bounce on them. Alright. You butt. Die. Bounce in. Okay. I did it. Oh god. Oh, I don't like this. Ah. If I scream in real life, it'll work. No, the money! Okay. Oh my gosh. Here we go. Oh. No. Get up. Dang it. Go away. Give me food. I'll take that. Oh, wow, that was a complete random chance. Yeah. I kind of had an assumption on that part. Okay. Oof. Oh man, this part's hard. Thank you. Wait. And we've got his treasure. Oh, wait. So bounce.
Bounce.
Hey, I did it. Nah. Give me a lot. You. Oh my gosh. Man. Alright. I'm back. I'm just gonna grab out the phase locket. Use it right there. No. No, why does it blow so... Why does it do that? No. Not a challenge. Alright. Do this. So you land on here. Dig through. Now you go. Another checkpoint. You are... I hate you guys. Go away. Well, the fact that the wind still affects me. Oh my god. Why are you still alive? Go away. Go away. No. Finally! Oh great, it's a moving section and I have literally no magic whatsoever. Let's dig right here. You can kill yourself. Okay. Oh no. Oh god. Oh my god. That was hard. No. Go away. I don't like you mices anymore, you're mean. Go away. Go away. Go away. What the heck? I didn't even want to hit that. God. Hate when the game does that to me. Don't want to hit something, but it makes me hit it. I swear to God, I better have made that. Go away. Come over here so I can shoot you. Come on. There we go. Got the gold back. Thank you. Oh, you butt. Yeah. Yeah, fools. Oh my god. I hate you. You can... kill yourself. Alright, now I'm good. Hope you don't mind going to your, you're hiding from me. You can just stay over there. No. It's a thought. What? Oh, hello, I don't want this. Thank you. Oh, this is weird. Oh, this is weird. No. Okay. Through. Oh, Jesus. Oh my gosh! Oh no, my god, I was right there! It's right there! Oh, I hate you.
Why do you do this to me every time, game? Come on. Okay. So you gotta, like, do this right. Okay, there we go. Okay. Why the face lock it out? Why didn't I use that? No. Fuck it! Jump! Yes! Oh, what the heck? Bounce, bounce, and bounce, bounce! Yes! Oh my god, I was so scared. Oh, man, through. Alright. Find him. Oh, my petite blue friend. The sun touch, she is beautiful. No. Get down here and face me, you gyroscopic jester. Oh, so rude. My crew, they were not. You're in hospital? My ship, it was not magnificent? I'm not here to be entertained. I must reach the Tower of Fate. All business, no pleasure. Such a shame. Very well then. En garde. Why are you laughing? Just gonna jump on your pier. No. That's what I thought. You boosted it. Oh god. Hate you. No! Oh my god. That's annoying, because for the fact is I was so close. Back I go. You are a huge butt. What to get? No. Out here. You are a butt. I want to kill this guy. There we go. There we go. But I didn't get any sword. Maybe if I go to the shop guy in the village? Oh, there's another chest. Should I grab out this weapon? Just in case. Oh, I gotta save her. Once again. Go away. Stop it. Stop. No. Come here, my love. I catch you. I caught her. Oh, it's the last still a dream. Alright, guess that was the last meal ticket. But we have defeated the flying machine. Whoa. That must be the Tower of Fate. But let's go back to the village. I will take this, please. I think this supposedly is the last meal. Oh, I have max health now. So, I have max, magic as well. Let's check you out. Do I have anything else? Ah. Sword.
hella dagger, and I might as well just buy this so I have every single item. Yep. Oh, that's awesome. Sick. Alright. And let us continue on.
Yep. Just gonna take this for a little bit of a speed boost. That's just cool.
Alright. But I guess we can do the Frigid Flight, and next episode we can go to the Tower of Fate entrance. Excuse me, old man, I actually do know how to fly. Nor the fact that I dodged literally every, like, the gems. Oh yeah, yeah. Hit it, bounce, fly. Weakness. Bounce, fly, bounce, fly.
How do you do this?
Oh. Easy. I didn't even need the blade for that. Of course I did. Of course my character doesn't use the item when I hit the button. Really, dude? Foot's falling asleep too. Back to flying. Oh. Bounce. Fly. Why didn't you bounce? Like, seriously? I hit the button. So I put down the joystick. Man, when the game doesn't follow suit with my command, that's when this game goes. Like that. Oh my gosh. I'm losing than gaining. God, man. Can the game just follow suit? Thank you. Now bounce. There you go. Jump. Why don't you fly anymore? Like, seriously, why don't you fly? It's annoying. I'm, like, hitting the button, but it just doesn't want to fly. This is when the game annoys me. I follow the command.
Oh my gosh.
Just cooperate. Alright. Don't care about the money, I just want to beat your level now. I basically have spent everything I wanted to buy anyway, so I mean... Just knowing for the fact is that I just want to at least have some on me. Let's say there's some new thing I need to buy for something, or something like that. Okay. There you go! Oh, I hate you, game. Despise you. Alright. We're done. Lost like $1,000, but we're done. Alright. Let's go. Turn this. Ugh. Yeah, just give me the money. Man, I guess I can go buy some armor, or like, just have like the complete full sets. Yeah. It's over here. I guess we'll see what those people are doing maybe next episode. Yeah, I'll be ending it here. Alright. Let me just get to the spot. Alright. But anyway, guys, this is where I'm going to be ending the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please like and subscribe and share with your friends. Show this video. And I'm very excited to be making these videos once again. I'm sorry for the really long wait period of me I went with that last episode, but yeah. Next episode, we are going to be doing the Tower of Fate entrance. So we are finally getting to the end of this game and the end of this series. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy this video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.